On the day when Alan Pardew left Newcastle United, managing director Lee Charnley said this in a farewell statement.
I would like to thank Alan for his service to the club. Despite public perceptions, fueled by the media, Mike Ashley had never met nor spoken to Alan before his appointment.